Obsession of sex is not a new thing, it's an old disease. Yes. Tantra is like walking on a sword. People fall from there, they fall completely down. Skillfully, you need to go past that.
Guruji, could you tell about Tantra and Khajuraho temples?
Simply, the real meaning of Tantra is what? Technique. Yantra, mantra, tantra. These are three things. Mantra is the sound. Yantra is the diagram that you find, the diagrams that are made. Star of David is one such yantra, which the Judaism uses as its main symbol. And tantra is the technique of to combine a physical diagram or a posture with the sound. This is Tantra, the skill to do it. Now, Tantra, as I said, is technique. The ancient rishis also wrote on the sex also. Kama Sutra was written, and different postures and different theories and principles about Tantra. It is used to get rid of obsession. When people have obsession, why it is on the outer wall of the temple? There is a reason. Pilgrims are first asked to move around the temple. First go around, look at all the statues, and if any statue anyway try to pull you to excitement, you sit there. So, you know, the moment you keep watching, the excitement comes down. So when mind loses excitement for all these different postures, then you go in, you are completely hollow and empty, the mind is blank. Then you are able to see the inner sun. That's a sun temple. Sun is outside. You may ask why they should go inside the temple and see sun. No, they say that's an outer sun, there is an inner sun. The self, to see that what is an obstruction? Excitement about the flow of sense organs towards sense objects that keeps your outward journey that need to move inward. So in the temple you go around several times, sit in front of those statues. It's like a pornograph movies, you know, like that, but with more sense in it. Pornograph is used to excite people. This is used to calm down people. And so this is used as a therapy for us. Obsession of sex is not a new thing. It's an old disease. Can't even call it a disease. It's an old inheritance in people. And you need skillfully, you need to go past that to see the light of the being. And so they use these things. They sit with anything that might trigger, obsess you or excite you. And the more you watch it, the excitement is gone. Mind calms down. So people who are in the industry of pornography and who use all that, I was told that they don't know it, they have no interest in it. They don't get excited. I don't know. I only heard about it. It makes sense to me, because if you are seeing something every day and night, and say, what is it? It is just a business, that's all for them. It's not something they get taste for it or enjoy it. You know, almost like a cook never enjoys the food because he cooks so many types of every day. It is not something, the food does not really enchant a cook. You see what I'm saying? It doesn't create a big wow for a cook because every day he is cooking all different type of food. In the same way, the tantras were used, but tantra had to be practiced under a very strict guidance. Otherwise, you know, it is like walking on a sword. It is said Tantra is like walking on a sword. people fall from there, they fall completely down. And dangerous. Usually people say it's a dangerous thing to do. And in Tantra also, there is a white Tantra, there is a black Tantra, and all sorts of things. Yoga is the best, safe and secure way to move on. And this Tantra in the yoga is the technique of how to settle the mind down.